there's a party. There's my parents are living there.
So this is a song I wrote. People that I went to high school with will know about this, but I've never played this for anybody. So this is a song I wrote about someone that we all knew. Band. I was a band geek. Proud of it. He died of cancer very young. I don't know why, but I didn't know him all that well. I mean, I definitely knew him, but just something about it really affected me, maybe because I'm a cancer myself. Not sure, but anyway, I wrote this about him. Yeah. Oh, okay. Awesome. Yeah, me too. How many years ago?
It's the best. Five. Almost
five. Okay, great. Yeah, I just passed 6 years. Awesome. So I have there's someone I went to high school with, and he died of cancer, and he was a year younger than me, so he was really young. I don't know, I just really...
You know, once you go through it,
yeah.
You really you appreciate what other people do.
Definitely.
I just walked with somebody who's really funny that is also a survivor, and she's a new neighbor. We were talking, and she said it's like this little group, you know, like it's just... It's unspoken.
Right. Well, actually, it's funny because when I had cancer, I had a friend who had had it. I was in my 30s, so I was pretty young for it. And I had a friend who had also had it when she was in her 30s. And she said it was like, we had both had breast cancer, and she said it was like a sorority you never wanted to join.
That's what we were saying.
That's totally right. Absolutely.
That's true.
So this is her hymn. It's called Gone Too Soon.
Right here.
So I'm Cyndi Washburn, just playing a little bit out here at Taste Buds and Red Hook, New York. Some good listeners, which I greatly appreciate. Let's see. What shall we sing next? So this is a song I wrote called Paris Behavior. And it's really about falling for the wrong person. And not really being able to move on from that. I'm just kind of in it. Thanks so much for listening, guys.
Thank you.
And here's the 5 more.
Yes.
5 more years.
And then to that,
yes.
Right? We are blessed.
Yes, for sure.
That was great. Little now.
fact about Cyndi Washburn. You may not have known. Real thing. The struggle is real. Anyway, this is called Gorgeous.